So for today, well, let me restate that. Welcome back to Jay's Mycology. For today, we're going to take all the StumpTEK and put it to fruiting because I haven't had anything make it yet. And it just keeps taking up my time and that kind of stuff. So we're going to just kind of put everything into all the StumpTEK into fruiting today. But I want to kind of do it enclosed in case there's any bad stuff. Alright, so there's StumpTEK. Room. Then you add your dirt, which I did last night. Now these will not be going into the incubation chamber. They're just straight going into fruiting. Switch hands. Grab dirt with the other hand for a minor casting layer. Playing with dirt, I wash my hands off. Because then I use alcohol, so I'm not too worried. Done. Well, you're actually just going straight into fruiting. So, I know where he is. He can just go in there. Bam. Okay, so this next one. Okay. The next fun part. So like what I was saying, this whole StumpTEK was a great idea, and I think it could work, but I haven't had one success out of six yet, so it's not good odds, So I'm going to switch to agar and see what that does for me. So all I'm doing now is I'm just going to throw, just going to put some dirt on top of these and call it a day. If they grow, they grow. If they don't, they don't. Time is like 8:30 in the morning. I like doing this stuff kind of early in the morning. Makes more sense to me. I am still going to stay with the agar to corn though. That seems to be doing pretty good. So that'll be the next thing I try. I'll also be doing agar. So So then you just put these in the fruiting chamber and they're good to go. I don't know if they're contaminated or not, so I guess we'll find out when we get there.